get right into it. Sinashi here. Let's, you know, get on with Final Fantasy Tactics. We are going to... Why is this so loud? Oh, it's because my inline volume is maxed out. There we go. Okay. We're going to try to go through Riovane's castle. But first, we have to go to the walled city of Yardro. And we did some level grinding. It was necessary. Also some stat grinding. If you notice, my faith is at 75. And Ramza's bravery is at 97. The max that you can get. Well, out of combat anyway. The max you can get in combat is 100. Now who are these two? Are you blind to the treason of your words, Rafa? Me? It is you who cannot see. He uses us, Merrick. We are instruments of murder to him, not more. To stay would be to live out our days as the Grand Duke's cat's paws, killing so he might keep his own hands clean. Come, let us run away together while we yet can. Have you forgotten who it was who saved us when we had lost our parents to the war? Grand Duke Barrington opened his heart and home to the both of us. You would repay that kindness now with treachery. We owe him a debt of allegiance. We'd have died a beggar's death were it not for him. Feed us he did, Merrick, but we were supped on lies. I know the truth of it now. It was the Grand Duke himself who set fire to our village, his hand hidden by the smoke of war. And you know why? Why he killed everyone we ever knew? It was for our gifts. You and I possess power, and power is all he craves. He burnt down our entire village that he might claim the sacred power of our mantras for his own. Opened his heart, you say. This man is not possessed of one. It is you who need to open your eyes, Merrick. Oh, you just bitch slapped your sister. I'll not abide your ill-mannered tongue. You know, don't you? You know of the thing he did to me. You are my brother. You know of this. And even yet, you... Speak not another word. You stir a rage in me, Rafa. I am your brother and your elder, and I will not have you question me. There you are, Merrick. The heretic Ramza draws nigh. I am well prepared. I am well aware and long since made prepared. Merrick. That's him. Rafa! Pray lend me your aid! Defeat Merrick? Oh, protect Rafa. Oh, that's lovely. How do you want us to do that, game? Especially when shit like this happens. I mean, I know of one way, but I don't think it'll work. Once again, how do you expect me to protect her, game? Ow! That's... yep. Merrick. Are you shitting me? Are you shitting me? They one-shot her! Doggies, can you please shut up? This is a serious moment. They two-shot her! How am I supposed to protect her when I can't even go? How am I supposed to protect her when I can't even get a turn in? Maybe if I manipulate the RNG by circling around. Or something like that. What was that bullshit? Now I have to skip all the dialogue again. Maybe I should keep a save state. Fucking god. It seriously was bullshit. Okay, let's see if they kill her in one turn this time. What do you want from me, game? What do you want from me? Lend me your guidance! You're the man from Dorder! Did you not say you'd await me my coming at Riovane's? I did, but deliver the Grand Duke's message. I did, but deliver the Grand Duke's message as asked. I do not need the Templar's swords to slay some petty knight apprentice. This is gonna hurt Ramza, but it's for a good cause. Run! Run, bitch! Run! What is the meaning of this, Merrick? Has Rafa betrayed us? Pay my sister no heed. I will put an end to her defiance. The only slaying you need concern yourself with is Ramza's. Leave Rafa to me. But how will you explain her death to Grand Duke Barrington? Did I not just tell you that that is none of your concern? Breathe word of any of this to the Grand Duke, and that breath will be your last. The girl is his sister? He would kill his own kin? Ah, shit. We need to take care of some of these ninjas. But first... Ah, shit. I forgot to give him time magic! Well, okay. That does it. Damn it! Do the gods favor a heretic over me? And with that, now we can do this. Are you kidding? Oh, they're all outside of his range. Oh, that's sad. That's depressing. Ah, shit. I wanted to move him somewhere else. Oh, well. Let's see. What's everyone's CT at? Ninety. Who would be protected? Nobody would be protected. Fudge. Okay, so I can't do that. If I do multiple of four, though. If I do multiple of four, everyone but Ramza will be hasted. Yeah, let's try that. Okay. Oh, no, this is better. I don't know how successful it will be, but let's see. Alright, will any of the enemies be hit? No? Now that's how you successfully use arithmetics, folks. Oh, don't you do it. Don't you do it, girlfriend. Mm-mm. Don't you dare try to summon a monster. Mm-mm. Oh, you're trying to protect them. Adamantine blade. Let's see. Oh, that sucks. Oh, man, that guy's getting his butt handed to him. This is going much better than last time, since they decided to take mercy on me and not freaking one-shot the person that I was supposed to be protecting. Like dickbags. Oh no, don't you do it. Don't you do it. Don't you do it! Okay, the summoner's hasted, that's fine. We can deal with a hasted summoner. Can you not? Okay, we got one of the ninjas done, but the other one's gonna kill Rafa. Oh no, he's gonna flee. Okay. Good. That means we can do this. What? What does he not have concentration on? Okay, hold on. Okay, so it's right there. That's a really awkward angle. We have concentration. Why are things being bad like this? Ah, pummel sucks. Ow, you bitch! You harmed Ramza! Your death will not be soon enough. Ramza, I'm sorry. She hurt you like a bitch. Okay, are you feeling fine? Alright, what's everyone's CT at? Can't hit her. Can't hit her. Okay, let's see. What's Ramses at? I can't hit him. He's a prime number. Everyone else is not, though. Well, you're a prime number. What about Mega? Mega's not a prime number. You're not a prime number. What about you? 81. I have something for that. And nobody's gonna get hit except for him. Anyone else? No? Okay. Nah, I think it'll just be better to fire him. Fire off. Specifically. There. All ninjas are down. Greeny, heal Ramza. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Don't you dare try to kill Mega. I told you not to do it. Oh, whoops. Fae light. By the way, Fae Light. Greeny gained a level. Rafa, please don't, Rafa. Are you all right? Yes, I'm fine. Thank you. We will not be safe around. We will not be safe here should they return. Let us find a quiet place to hide. A Yagyu Darkroad? Darkroad? What are you trying to say to me, game? Grand Duke Barrington has eyes for one thing, the throne of Ivalice. To call him king already, king of the forge, he fashions ever more and stronger arms, and trains mages enough for all the realm. His actions are guided from the shadows. There are others, men who promise to eliminate the Duke's Largengoltana and dub the Grand Duke Regent. And you fight to these men when fighting them means you would just be labeled a heretic? Why would you do such a thing? No, that is a silly question. I know the answer. But surely you must realize your efforts will earn you no thanks. I do not fight for gratitude. I am a Beowulf. I fight for the honor of my name. I did not believe that for a moment. You strike me not as the sort of man to fight for things so trite. No, you see evil and injustice before your eyes and cannot turn away. You do not even think to seek reward. You mistake me for a better man. But we have spoken enough of me. What will you do now? I must make for Riovanes. They hold my sister there. What of you, now that you've escaped? I cannot leave. Not without my brother. There's a quarrel between the two of you, is there not? He refuses to accept the truth. We were orphaned in the war, you see. We lost our parents, our home. All but our lives. The memories haunt me even now, climbing mounds of rubble in search of any scrap of food, the air ever thick with death's foul stench. That was the life from which the Grand Duke spared us. At the time, I thought it sure the gods had sent him. You were not alone. He erected a great many orphanages in the war's wake. It was a noble gesture of less than noble intent. He wanted assassins. The orphanages gave him the pool of willing young minds, allowing him to select the very best to groom and train. He must have seen some promise in you and your brother. We Galthanas are the keepers of a sacred art, passed down through the generations. My brother and I are conduits, Eye of the Heavens and He of the Nether. We channel their power through mantra. Grand Duke Barrington. Desired that power for his own when our elder refused him. The Grand Duke put our entire village to the torch. All is grist that comes to that man's mill. If there is a thing he cannot have, he thinks it better that it not exist at all. To imagine the joy he must have felt when he discovered the two of us among the other orphans. It turns my stomach. So when you learned of all this, you tried to flee. My brother and I loved the man as though he were our father. But even that did not stop him from... For a man of his high station to prey upon the weak, it is not meet. I would have thought you'd fled farther. Ramza will punch the shit out of you. He transformed himself into a toad. Why would you do that? Heed my words, heretic. Spare no haste on your way to Riovanes. Tarry here and you next meet your sister in the afterlife. Harm a hair on her head and I'll have you there for company. Rafa, you will accompany Ramza. Run and the death of his sister hangs on your shoulders. You play a craven game, Merrick. This has naught to do with them. I play no game. I trust you know what awaits should you try my patience any longer. Oh, never mind. He didn't transform. He sent an exploding messenger frog. That makes sense. Forgive me, I did not mean to draw you into this. You didn't. This madness is none of your doing. Okay, the walled city of Yardro. There's something here we need to buy. There it is. The bracer. Physical attack of +3. That's required. Oh, and look at that, a vampire cape. Let's buy one for... yeah, one for fusion. Ooh, Hermes shoes for me. Let's see, what else can we get here? Anything good? No, not for... ooh, a gold hairpin. One for... wait, how much does the black cowl give? God dang it! Yeah, one for... Ramza, one for me. Oh, that's lovely. There we go, okay. One for me, one for Ramza, one for Granny. Game? Game, can you switch over, please? Yeah, okay, we already have the power garb. Trust me, I know what I'm doing. Trust me, I'm a doctor. Oh yeah, we didn't get anything new like that. Fusion getting ever tankier. Alright, the Yugwood. Oh wait, what's this? What madness is this? Zeltenia Castle Chapel Ruins. O Father, grant unto us, your children of Ivalice, salvation. Grant us salvation of changing over the text. Come on, you can do it. Ah, screw it. I thought I might find you here again. This night carries with it a chill wind. You'd best return to your chambers before the sun... probably just like ellipsis or something. Come on. Switch over text. I am all right. It only grazed me. Run quickly. Pawns of Larg, are you not? Sent by Lord Dysadarg. They must be grown rife with fear to employ such open measures. Our quarry is well guarded. Strike down her shield as well. As you will. I bear you not save pity, but my hand is forced. I will take your lives. Another map where they're probably gonna one-shot us. Or they could just target Delita. That's fine. Go for that. Let's see. Level 30? Hey, what's up, buddy? Yeah, you better protect yourself and run. Oh, okay. Okay, I see how it is. Oh, you asshole. I mean, I can't use that, but whatever, fine. I'm just gonna hit you with frickin' North Swain Strike. And you're gonna die. I can't hit you with North Swain Strike, so I'm gonna hit you with Judge. I can't hit you with that. I'm a moron. There we go. Thank you, Delita. Are you hurt? It's no cause for concern. You are quite the troublesome princess, aren't you? I'm sorry, I did not mean to. I'm glad you're safe. Delita. Daw, it's adorable! Her Stockholm Syndrome is intensifying! It is kind of annoying that they did battles like that, but it's also kind of cool at the same time. You get to play out the story.